And this is called Dance Band on the Titanic.
Stood crying by the dockside. She said, "Please, son, don't take this trip." I said, "Mama, sweet mama, don't you worry none. Even God couldn't sink this ship." Well, the whistle blew. They turned the screws that churned the water into foam. Destination, sweet salvation. Goodbye, home, sweet home. I'm in the dock. A trombone and a saxophone, a bass drum cooking on the bandstand, and I'm strumming in the middle with this girl on the fiddle. We're 3 days out from land. Well, the foghorn's jammed and moaning. I feel it groaning through the misty night. I heard the lookout shout down, there's icebergs around. Still everything's all right. I'm in the dance band. They were throwing in first class. We were blowing waltzes in the ballroom when the universe went crash. There's no way that this could happen. I can hear Captain Curse. He ordered lifeboats away. That's when I heard the chaplain say, "Women and children and chaplains first." Well, they soon used up all of the lifeboats, but there's a lot of us left on board. I heard the drummer saying, "Boys, keep right on playing. Now we're doing this date for the Lord." I'm in the dance band. There's a wild-eyed boy in the radio shack. He's the last remaining guest. He's tapping in a Morse code frenzy, tapping, "Please God, SOS." Jesus Christ can walk on the water where a music man will drown, they say. Nero fiddled while Rome burned up. I'll be strumming as the ship goes down.